Sorry, I'm Kea.
Yeah, Krishna.
Krishna, lovely to meet you.
Kea. Yeah. Yeah, socially, yes.
Okay.
How about you?
I'm playing today after a year and a half.
3.5?
I'm playing today for the first time after a year and a half.
Year and a half. Quite a while.
Yeah, no, it's been a...
Yeah, it takes some time to warm up, actually, if you're playing after a while.
No, and I had a game in the morning as well. So...
Kalpana.
Kalpana, Kea. Kea.
Kea. How do you spell it?
K-E-Y-A.
K-E-Y-A.
Kea.
Precisely. What does that mean?
It's actually a Bengali name for the flower, the Keura.
Right.
Yeah.
So Keura means Kea? Kea is?
Keura is Kea, yes.
You stay nearby?
Sorry?
Do you live nearby?
No, I live in Port Sulam actually.
Oh, okay. So how much time does it take for you to come?
Today was... 40 minutes? Where do you live? Are you close by?
No, similar. I mean, it takes around 45 minutes for us.
Okay.
I'm in Saibana.
Oh.
It's in Island 9.
Island 9, the other end, Chaiwan side.
Yeah, Chaiwan side, yeah.
So do you end up coming often, or as and when you can make it, or?
Normally as and when I can make it. So here it is for the second time I'm coming.
Oh, okay.
Yesterday was my first time, so this is my
second
time.
Oh, wow, back to back. Yeah. But you play reasonably regularly. Do you play around Taiwan side? Is there a lot of...
So I actually just play for socialized. There are certain open courts in Quarry Bay.
In where? Sorry, Quarry Bay.
Quarry Bay.
Okay. Okay. Yeah, somewhere closer to home would be nice.
It is always good, yeah. But it's difficult to book the courts nearby.
Yeah.
So the sites are actually up for vaccination now.
Is that why? Oh.
That's the reason we hardly get in a court.
This is your son?
He's my son.
How old is he?
He's 12.
Oh, I have a 12-year-old daughter as well. Where does he go? Is he theatre?
No, he goes to Delhi International.
Okay.
Actually, he's 11 and a half. He will turn 12 in the end. So, whenever I say he's 12, he said, no, mama, I'm 11. How old is your daughter?
She turned 12 in December. So she will turn 13 this year.
Ooh, which school is she in?
She's at West Island.
West Island.
Have you been in Hong Kong long?
No. So we shifted here in August last year.
Oh, real newbies. What is that? It's in the middle of COVID.
Yeah, so actually we had been waiting for a while, so we were due shifting a year prior, but then again because of COVID, so we were just waiting, and eventually it was never ending story, so we had to come back. How about you?
I've been here 10 years.
10 years now?
So where did you move from?
Mumbai.
Okay. Which part of Mumbai?
Washi.
Yeah.
You're from Mumbai?
I'm from Pune, but
you're from Pune, but that's right.
I used to be married to someone from Bombay. My sister's there. So. Yeah, I have friends and family in Washi as well. Are all your folks okay back in India?
So far, so good.
Good.
The situation is really
horrible.
How about you?
It's come close. My sister's father-in-law was in hospital, just got discharged. Managed to get a hospital bed, which was a wonder on its own. But yeah, lots of people as well. But the thing is, it's affecting youngsters, which is what the scary thing is.
In fact, my real brother, he got COVID and he was hospitalized for a while.
Oh, really?
Thankfully, he's back home, but again, he's still recovering.
Oh, so
yeah, as of now, yeah.
Is he a long hauler or something? As in, does he have lingering symptoms?
He had proper lung infections, and not my brother.
No, I was also watching the game, sorry. So.
Oh, okay.
He had a nice drop shot. Sorry, so your brother?
So yeah.
Oh, he had other infections as well?
So it was a lung infection, so this is recovering from it, but he was hospitalized due to that.
tell the world. We should have left it. They got a phone now.
Yeah, good game. Nice.